I'm Edward Montgomery, president of Western Michigan University. On behalf of the Board of Trustees and the entire university community, I welcome you to our 334th commencement ceremonies. Will the audience please stand as able for the national anthem sung by the brothers of Phi Mu Alpha Sinfonia, conducted by Benjamin Van Rockel? Please remain standing for the Western Michigan University alma mater.
So proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming.
And the rockets are regular, the bombs bursting.
So graduates, congratulations. You made it. The day you've been hoping for, planning for, and working for has finally arrived. Now, maybe some of you have been imagining your college graduation since you were a child. Maybe it became a reality for some of you as a high school student, or perhaps only a day or two ago when you took final exams. But regardless of when you began imagining the path that might take you, that you might take, and how you could earn a degree that would prepare you to navigate your future, I absolutely have no doubt that you did not envision the college journey that you are now successfully concluding. You, graduates, had the focus, resiliency, and determination to persevere through a global pandemic to earn your university degree. What you have accomplished during a time of undisputed challenge is nothing short of amazing. It's an extraordinary achievement that will carry you for the rest of your life, and one for which those of us here today have immense admiration. Well, everyone at Western has worked to help prepare you for whatever obstacles you might face in life. None of us could have anticipated needing to help each other overcome the difficulties of the past 2 years. Graduates, you navigated rapid, unpredictable, and significant changes. Persisted through uncertainty in your personal and academic life, and you did it while laying the foundation for a bright and exciting future. Yeah. Because as Olympic champion Gail Devers told us, to achieve anything requires faith and belief in yourself, vision, hard work, determination, and dedication. Remember, all things are possible for those who believe. It's not what other people believe you can do, it's what you believe. Graduates, you believed and you achieved. You made it through the trials of taking tests, writing essays, and completing group projects. You suffered through faulty internet connections and class modality shifts and late night study sessions, through back-to-back final exams and complex lab sessions. And in response, you definitely found success. And that success has not gone without notice. We're here today in a great auditorium filled with those who are here to applaud you. While many of your family, friends, instructors, and other supporters are here, numerous others are watching online, just as proud of you and thrilled for what is in your future. Parents, family, friends, professors, and staff, please join me in a round of applause for these amazing individuals and their accomplishments. Now, graduates, while the biggest part of this day is about recognizing you and what you've achieved, I'd like to pause and reflect on those who helped to get you to this moment. Your families, your friends, your instructors, your mentors, many other individuals who were there for you at your lowest and at your highest points along that journey to this day. The mathematician and philosopher Alfred North Whitehead said that no one who achieves success does so without acknowledging the help of others. The wise and the confident acknowledge this help with gratitude. Because you have gained wisdom and confidence, I know that you have and will thank all of those who helped you along the way to enjoying today's success. Would all of the family, friends, and loved ones in the audience who have supported today's graduates throughout their college journey please stand as able and allow us to recognize you for your support and encouragement. Thank you. There are others who played a critical role in your success. Some of those who have had the greatest impact on the student experience are the faculty. As educator Marva Collins noted, the good teacher makes the poor student good and the good student superior. Western Michigan University is rife with outstanding faculty members who challenge and encourage their students and give them advice, direction, and mentorship. Through their efforts, those of you here today are not only graduating with exceptional professional skills, but you also have built confidence, critical thinking, problem-solving abilities that will pave the way for you in whatever path you choose. I ask the faculty to please stand as able. Please join me in applauding them for their wisdom, guidance, and investment in our graduates. Thank you. Would the members of today's platform party please rise as able? Now, these individuals and the groups they represent are absolutely essential to the operation and success of this university. They also played a large part in shaping today's graduates. They include our executive officers and deans, as well as representatives of the Faculty Senate, the University Chapter of the American Association of University Professors, the Administrative Professionals Association, the Provost Council, the Professional Support Staff Organization, and the American Federation of State, County, and Municipal Employees, and the Emeriti Council. We're also pleased to have the Vice President of the Western Student Association and the President of the Graduate Student Association on the platform with us today. Please join me in a round of applause to thank them for their support. Thank you. Now, there have been many others on this campus who protected, encouraged, facilitated, and brightened the academic journey that has led you to this moment of celebration. They're the advisors, the cooks, the custodians, the office personnel, medical staff, police officers, power plant technicians, residence advisors, maintenance and ground crews, and other members of our affiliated collective bargaining units from across the campus. These dedicated members of our community include the musicians and stagehand and technical crew staff at Miller Auditorium, our American Sign Language interpreters, and others who work behind the scenes to make today's celebration possible. All these members of our community also played a critical role in making your educational experience at WMU what you deserve, the very best. I'd like to recognize them with a round of applause. Now, our university is governed by an autonomous board of trustees, appointed by the governor of the state of Michigan. The trustees are private citizens who serve the university without compensation and who set policy direction for the campus. We're all grateful for these men and women. Chairperson Lin Chen Zhang is representing the Board of Trustees at this ceremony and is here to celebrate your accomplishment. There's another group of people who volunteer their time, talent, and treasure to ensure your success. That's our alumni. Last summer, an anonymous group of alums provided their alma mater with the largest gift for a public university in U.S. history. And they're not alone. Just 2 weeks ago, more than 3,000 alumni and friends provided a record-setting donation as part of Giving Day, the biggest Giving Day in Western's history. In addition, you'll see graduates wearing the donor cords, which denote how they have added to Western's already strong tradition of giving back. It is presented to those who have donated to the Invisible Need Project, a campus-based fund that seeks to ensure that all students' basic needs are met. These graduates are joining the ranks of generous Broncos before they even officially become alumni. Bronco alumni compose a thriving, engaged community, and those of you receiving your diplomas today are warmly welcome as the newest members. I would like to thank Greg Dobson, President of the WMU Alumni Association, for joining us today to welcome you to our worldwide Bronco Nation. Now, during our four ceremonies today, we'll award degrees and certificates to over 2,300 graduates. Among your graduating peers today, there are 1,868 Broncos who will receive bachelor's degrees, 422 who will receive master's degree. Yeah. One who will receive a specialist designation, and 31 of you will be receiving the university's most advanced degree, the doctorate. Yeah. Now, the variety of fields in which our graduates will be receiving degrees is truly impressive. This university has a broad array of programs, both at the undergraduate and graduate level. Today's graduates represent 142 different undergraduate and 109 graduate programs. Because they've completed their studies at a university that gave them a chance to take part in student organizations and to engage in experiential education, they're ready to become active and engaged members of their communities and hold jobs that may not even exist yet. Today's graduates came to Western with a drive to develop their talent, to unleash their creativity, and then embarked upon an educational journey that empowered them to go on and make a real difference in the world, no matter where their passion and their purpose leads them. You'll notice that many of our graduates are wearing honor cords, medallions, and stoles in recognition of their academic achievements, memberships in honorary societies, Greek organizations, varsity athletics, multicultural and affinity groups, and study abroad programs. We also applaud the 31 graduates who've attained the high academic distinction needed to be selected for membership in Phi Beta Kappa, and the 57 selected for membership in Phi Kappa Phi. And we want to make sure to recognize the 200 graduates from our famed Lee Honors College. Yeah, one of the nation's oldest collegiate honors programs. In addition to those earning these academic citations, we have 99 military veterans and 14 commissioned and current service members receiving their degree today. Could you join me in thanking them for their service and their scholarship? Now, Western Michigan University is truly an international institution. We're pleased to have international guest faculty of the College of Health and Human Services and the Hayworth College of Business from the Rajari College of Social Sciences in Kerala, India. We'd like to welcome Dr. Saju and Dr. Joseph, who are joining us on the platform party today. Now, among our graduates are 159 international students representing 38 nations. We celebrate our new alumni from countries ranging from Bangladesh, Canada, China, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, the Dominican Republic, Egypt, Gaza Strip, Germany, Ghana, India, Indonesia, Iran, Iraq, Italy, Japan, Jordan, Kuwait, Malaysia, Mexico, Myanmar, Nepal, Netherlands, Nigeria, Norway, Oman, Pakistan, Papua New Guinea, Philippines, Saudi Arabia, South Korea, Spain, Sri Lanka, Taiwan, Thailand, Turkey, United Kingdom, and Vietnam. And to the Ukrainian graduate who's completing a college degree far away from home during a time when their nation is standing firm in the face of aggression, please know that we are inspired and humbled by the bravery and the humanity of the Ukrainian people. Now, as a campus community, we understand that we are stronger, more enlightened, more versatile because we value and pursue cross-cultural and cross-national exchange. We understand that wisdom isn't found in only one place. Innovation respects no borders, and that talent and truth are universal. And so we embrace this notion of going beyond, certainly beyond geographic lines, but also beyond places of familiarity and comfort, because we are in a lifelong pursuit of learning, growth, and transcendence. And that requires us to expand our horizons and to be open to the novel, the strange, and even the different. Now, graduates, your future is not written in stone. What you do with that diploma, where you take your life and your career, that's up to you. You are prepared to use your new knowledge, your innate creativity, and your drive and desire to find your own future direction. And today, before you set out on that exciting next phase in your life, while you are focusing on yourself and what you can offer to others as a leader, an employee, a partner, parent, friend, or mentor, make one of your ongoing gifts to other people, the gift of grace. Author David Brooks wrote about life's trajectory in his book, The Second Mountain. In it, he posits that as much as our culture rewards individual effort and singular achievement, that it's vital for our fulfillment that we connect to others, that we share ourselves, and that we do all this with compassion and grace. Don't let suspicion guide your interactions. If you're always questioning other people's motives and values, you'll constantly struggle. The whole notion of being a social animal, interacting with others, it can't exist without grace. Regardless of any spiritual or religious connection you may have or may not hold, you'll find all parts of your life fuller, richer, and more rewarding by extending grace and forgiveness to others. Politician Marvin Ashton laid it out pretty well. Be the one who nurtures and builds. Be the one who has an understanding and a forgiving heart, one who looks for the best in people. Leave people better than you found them. Now, during your time at Western, we've been preparing you for your first mountain, a good job, family accolades. You're ascending that mountain, and we can't wait to watch you rise. But Brooks reminds us that as we move through life, we make a transition from seeking attention and recognition to giving it to others, from being the voice that's speaking to the ear that's listening, from the one receiving investments to the one making investments in others. Broncos, as you start out on this wondrous journey, moving from one success to the next, overcoming the inevitable setbacks and rising beyond obstacles, remember that what you're gaining and what you are learning is most valuable when it's shared with others. Living life with a sense of gratitude, a desire to serve, and a willingness to extend grace to others will take you further than any monetary or career achievement you'll find. It will also ensure that regardless of whether you're on the first or the second mountain in your life, that you'll make a difference that will extend far beyond you and your lifetime. What counts in life is not the mere fact that we have lived. It is what difference we have made to the lives of others that will determine the significance of the life we led. Now, Nelson Mandela said those words, and graduates, you all have the potential to make significant differences in the lives of others and in the world we share. Before you become too immersed in thinking about the future, however, I'd like to pause and remember the recent past with this video reflection of your time as a student.
For me, it all started when I got the letter.
First day I showed up at orientation.
Going to Bronco Bash with my friends.
I just love seeing like all the RSOs, meeting Buster for the first time.
Moving into the dorms.
And realizing for the first time in my life, I was actually living on my own.
I could do what I wanted. Go where I wanted, and then, first week, I stepped on the W.
Sorry. I remember the first day of classes, which I was late for.
And as a freshman, thinking I always had to have my lanyard on.
Or my first time in Bookstore Alley, checking off every textbook from my checklist.
I will always remember the first time I went to a football game.
The student section.
The tailgate.
It made me so proud to be a Bronco. Things I won't miss.
The hills.
The evil geese, oh my goodness.
Parking stickers.
And I won't miss exams.
My first test, I got a 44 and my light flashed before my eyes.
But I tell you, I got through it.
I stayed with it.
And I am so glad I did. And there are a lot of things I will miss. Late night study sessions with my friends.
Unlimited chicken nuggies and ice cream at the dining hall.
The clubs I joined.
Sunset at Heritage Hall.
Hanging out at Miller Fountain.
And I'm really gonna miss my professor.
Looking back, what I will remember most are the professors. Without their concern and care, I don't know if I would have been able to finish successfully.
I learned that I can be my own person and express myself, that I am in control of my own destiny. I learned that the whale is gone.
I learned how to be the last one standing at both libraries.
At Western, I learned that a high school dropout could persevere and attain her PhD.
Looking back, I know that Western has provided me with a great education, and I've made some friendships along the ways that I can take with me the rest of my life.
You know, when I came to Western, it just felt so perfect. It felt like family. You know, I'll just remember the people at Western Michigan University, and that's what you'll know is so special about this college.
I'll always remember my time at Western. Some of the best years of my life.
Regardless of where or how you began your college journey, today I hope you embrace a deep sense of pride in your accomplishments and in your university. Wherever you go from here, you're never alone, but always will be part of the Bronco family. Graduates, we've now reached the signature moment in today's ceremony, the conferring of your degrees. That degree that you worked so diligently to earn, the document that is sure to become one of your most important lifetime credentials. So let us begin. Interim Provost Cheatham, please come forward for the conferring of degrees.
Today we celebrate our graduates both in person and through virtual engagement. We will first honor those attending in person and then move to those participating online. Will those receiving doctoral and master's degrees please rise as able? President Montgomery, it is my pleasure to present these candidates who have completed all the requirements for a graduate degree as prescribed by the graduate faculty of this university.
By the authority of the State of Michigan, vested in the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon you the appropriate degrees indicated in your programs with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. Congratulations. Please be seated.
Will Dr. Stephen Butt, Dean of the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences, please come forward?
Will those receiving a bachelor's degree through the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences please rise? Yeah. President Montgomery, it is my pleasure to present these candidates who have completed all requirements for the bachelor's degree as prescribed by the faculty of this college. Congratulations, CES Broncos. Please be seated.
Will Dr. Ron Sisler, Dean of the College of Health and Human Services, please come forward?
Thank you, Dr. Cheatham. Will those receiving a bachelor's degree through the College of Health and Human Services please rise and be heard? President Montgomery, it is my pleasure to present these candidates who have completed all requirements for the bachelor's degree as prescribed by the faculty of this college. Candidates, well, first of all, a round of applause. And candidates, please remain standing right now.
Will all those receiving a bachelor's degree rise once again? By the authority of the state of Michigan, vested in the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon you the appropriate degrees indicated in your programs with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. Congratulations. Please be seated. Will the doctoral candidates please come forward as Dr. Christine Bird Jacobs, Dean of the Graduate College, announces their names. Their graduate advisors and interim provost Cheatham will place the hoods on the shoulders of these doctoral graduates.
It is my privilege to announce the doctoral degree recipients of the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences. Hussein Al Amari, Doctor of Philosophy, Electrical and Computer Engineering. Frequency domain modeling and optimal parameter tuning of power converters for dynamic analysis of the grid integration of photovoltaic systems. Chair of Doctoral Committee, Pablo Gomez. Tasneem Hamza Gharaib, Doctor of Philosophy, Computer Science. Unsupervised learning with word embeddings captures quiescent knowledge from COVID-19 and material science literature. Chair of Doctoral Committee, Elise de Donker. Nicholas Goberville, Doctor of Philosophy, Mechanical Engineering. Cost-effective enablement of automated driving systems on snow-covered roads. Chair of Doctoral Committee, Zachary Asher. Shada Tabatabai, Doctor of Philosophy, Computer Science. Management of Data Brokers in Support of Smart Community Applications. Chair of Doctoral Committee, Ala Alfukaha, hooded by Elise de Donker. Crystal York, Doctor of Philosophy, Electrical and Computer Engineering. Characterization of disorder and its effect of two-dimensional transition metal dichalcogenides. Chair of Doctoral Committee, Stephen Durbin. And now the doctoral degree recipients of the College of Health and Human Services. Shelley Johnson, Doctor of Philosophy, Interdisciplinary Health Sciences, Evaluating Hospital Community Benefit and Community Health Improvement Requirements. Chair of Doctoral Committee, Kieran Fogarty. Tendai Masariri, Doctor of Philosophy, Interdisciplinary Health Sciences. The influence of integrated behavioral health primary care setting on the utilization of mental health services and depression treatment response among men. Chair of Doctoral Committee, Kieran Fogarty. Mackenzie Jackson, Doctor of Audiology, hooded by Teresa Crumpton. Madeline Kiesler, Doctor of Audiology, hooded by Teresa Crumpton. Congratulations, doctoral graduates.
Will the graduates receiving master's degrees please come forward to receive their diplomas as Glenn Dillon and Eric McConnell announce their names.
Saravana Alagesan.
Jamil Saeed.
Wan Wei Fu.
Rosa Carpenter Parker.
Allison Lemons.
Katrina Cripps.
Madison Roselle.
Stephanie Andring.
Sumit Kumar.
Emily Ann Grouchowalski.
Suhas Hemant Kumar.
Blaine Rogers.
Rachel Pavoni and Glory.
Julia Stebbins.
Gabrielle Grace.
Caitlin Heiss.
Kelsey Lenora McElwain.
Michelle Edsall.
Madeline Adams.
Hannah Schuler.
Emily Rose Batch.
Lauren Washington.
Gigi Stahl.
Shanice Brown.
Christopher Collins.
Morgan McCarty.
Ian Reagan.
Taylor West.
Hannah Kenny.
Holly Josefina DeVivo.
Jenna Madison.
Natalie McDonald.
Elise Boydston.
Stephanie Nepoth.
Sarah Maselli.
Hannah Cluley.
Haley Arnett.
Sophia Walters.
Philip Mott.
Claudia Paige Ross.
Hannah Anderson.
Natalie DeVries.
Kyle Jennings.
Alexandra Dolin Patello.
Anna Cedos.
Mary Dempsey.
Hannah Watts.
Kylie Pershey.
Mustafa Aldahari.
Lauren Johnston.
Hussam Batello.
Amanda Hardy.
Jose Ignacio Rodriguez Labra.
Matthew Carl.
Reagan Hurley.
Lily Soul.
Helene Margaret Paulson.
Elise Nasser.
Lucas Bickman.
Lydia Wallach.
Callie Shawakala.
McKenna Smith.
Kendall Brown.
Akshay Rajashikhar Hiramath.
Nathan M. Dalton.
Ian Johns.
Taylor Meister.
Megan Yelnick.
Brian Wallfield.
Catherine Reed.
Andrea Perrin.
Marissa Williams.
Kara Applegate.
Madison Johnson.
Kelly Ball.
Julia Oliver.
And finally, Nicolette Renee Christina Alston.
Will the graduates receiving bachelor's degrees please come forward to receive their diplomas as their names are announced?
Natalie Rode.
Isabel Ruminap.
Jordan Gerard.
Angela Fritz.
Kathleen Budd.
Vladimir Pavone.
Juan Lajara.
Dane Hoffman.
Corey Skittenhelm.
Jacob Herman.
Samuel Sinicki.
Hannah St. Clair.
Juliana Buck.
Ann Frigo.
Asia Finney.
Brooke Mariana Shirley.
Adam Coe.
Christopher Rowan.
Maria Arujo.
Zachary Hansen.
Keaton Connolly.
Dakota Shapiro.
Mei Wong.
Austin Wojciechowski.
Dylan Headblad.
Lucas Rock.
Humberto Ortega.
Tyrone Maxwell II.
Jordan Lynn Singleton.
Stephanie Sawa.
Keegan Lynch.
Burton DeYoung.
Yorish Gishan Wijayasinha.
Sinha. Ruiyan Chi.
Temialua Nathan.
Gabriel Gisha.
Emmanuel Oladapupo.
Sarah Goodson.
Lauren Miley.
David Ruskowski.
Sarah Munson.
Karen Opoff.
Nathaniel Boss.
Rishab Mishra.
Maruj Jamal.
Tyler Schrobin.
Maria Claudia Rodriguez Flores.
Chase Roberts.
Reese Hamill.
Emily Dahl.
Joshua Parker.
Courtney Brock.
Haytham Adnan Ali Al-Shahi.
Bree J. O'Neill.
Lena Patton.
Sophia Ellers.
Ian Flynn.
Anthony Kemp.
Joshua Morris.
Tyler Skibicki.
Sean Ahmed.
Marin Risher.
Charlie Birian.
Megan Gessler.
Nuha Terkan.
Connor Mulhern.
Kyle Hoskins.
Reed Larson.
McKenna Schrader.
Avery Jared McKinney.
Ferris Zayed.
Nathaniel Allwine.
Corey Scholler.
Jeremy Bayaki. Jaden Clugston.
Laurent Meze.
Sarah Traeger.
Lauren Dickinson.
Jacqueline Macker.
Kaylee Corno.
Hannah Escrow.
Victoria Auten.
Anna Ruge.
Dejan Fisher.
Madeline Deddy.
Journey Binion.
Sabi Hamdan Alazmi.
Rakan Abdulatif Alasafer.
Emma Ratuznik.
Yosef Saad Khalifa El Saad.
Colin Leahy.
Carla Andrea Moreno.
Hannah Meisner.
Gabrielle Hensley.
Brandon Lewis.
Megan Piana.
Megan Lewis.
Alvaro Serrano.
Jordan Williams.
Courtney Vanderhaar.
Rebecca Johnson.
Aaliyah Lapina.
Elena Kimbrough.
Madeline Lauk.
Alyssa Dillenbeck.
Haley Johnson.
Mason Mears.
Julia Brandt.
Donna Mihalik.
Emily Lefever.
Alyssa Poliski.
Lindsay Coziera.
Leela Dubjaleski.
Anna Quinn.
Brennan Pelland.
Derek Way.
Megan Jarvis.
Kathleen Kroldis.
Mackenzie Guth.
Kaylee Lorenz.
Connor Seifert.
Madison Savage.
David Rezcala.
Austin T. Owen.
Alexis Lynn.
Rachel Cavan.
Ashley Heath.
Stephanie Howard.
Logan Heffron.
Tyler Bai.
Grant Broski.
Luke Heffron.
Anthony Mackinnon.
Nicholas Brown.
Madison Cook.
Molly Verhage.
Ava Forfinski.
Haley Anderson.
Julie Ianni.
Madhu Tekem.
Jorge Vico.
Shan Kai Lu.
Margaret Smith.
Israel Madrano Elmonte.
Megan Stepnitz.
Mackenzie Ashburn.
Connor Moore.
Emma Noel Ripka.
Sebastian Balde.
Jared Bell.
Isaac Peterson.
William Murphy IV.
Zach Lawrence.
Jared Hughes.
Matson Perry.
Timothy Lever.
Brianna Alvin.
Joshua Ivy.
Juan Rodriguez Jr.
Javed Nawajish.
Jessica Kane.
Melissa Fett.
Zachary Turner.
Alec Denbraber.
Dan Henrich Kaluuya.
Megan Darnell.
Havana Frampton.
Samuel Bondi.
Benjamin Bondi.
Cameron Mannion.
Jaron Van Fletteren.
Paige Garncars.
Marissa Facero.
Brooke Gazzarato.
Jenna Jabali.
Kaylin Miles.
Alicia Daddio.
Sophie Helena Fox.
Samantha Ricketts.
Morgan Veldhoff.
Olivia Harrison.
Vanessa Hudak.
Jaden Shankleton.
Jane Peterson.
Megan Johnson.
Taylor Sneed.
Connor Polsonelli.
Lila Singer.
Riley Morgan Alvord.
Logan Manning.
Jillian J. Quays.
Sarah Lilac.
Julia Kester.
Sophia Marie O'Hara.
Sydney Flakus.
Annika Outerkirk.
Alexis McNamara.
Alexa D. Benedetto.
Brianna Tersini.
Carolyn Marie Lalonde.
Jacob Afana.
Lauren Hintz.
Lauren Warmuskirken.
Jake Will.
Randy Will.
Madison Kokensparger.
Dylan Von Oppen.
Kelsey Horwath.
LaShanti Randolph.
Joshua Scheel.
Meredith Somerville.
Jessica Rocha Garcia.
Al-Walid Khalid Alilal.
Alexandria Christine Davis.
Jessica Cortez.
Amy Higgins.
Anya Catherine Freever.
Caitlin Kelly.
Olivia Trombley.
Eric Beauregard.
Julia Stankiewicz.
Alexander Hines.
Angelina D'Amico.
Matthias Stremler.
Jack Michael Kelly.
Austin Fecto.
Kyle Cunningham.
Mohammed El Faraj.
Alexis Audia.
Aisha Abha Amin.
Brandon Cotton.
Moaz Khalid.
Annika Udries.
Peyton Smith.
Elise Olson.
Taylor Towery Phillips.
Andres Oviedo.
Jia Yu Chen.
Brendan Graham.
Elena Elvira Moss.
Thomas Vincent Batucan.
Cole Ravore.
Muhammad Salman Khan.
Matthew Reeves.
Shurav Das.
Noura Sharf Alshula.
Kennedy McLean.
Micah Greening.
Aaron Kishnick.
Luai Alharmani.
Samuel Rickert.
Aaron Chapko.
Othman Alnejem.
Skyler James Daniel Jones.
Haley Mulcahy.
Morgan Furr.
Alyssa Garcia.
Abby Fuquay.
Michaela Esposito.
Allie DeYoung.
Mason Shannon.
Catherine Justino.
Aaron Montgomery.
Madison Tulio.
Abigail Jaquish.
Jessica Dakin.
Phoebe Sapleka.
Kyle McKenney.
Connor McKenney.
Nicholas Barnes.
Lexus Rich.
Olivia Darnell.
Anna Isabella Leon Flan.
Tabitha Hudson.
Kyle Joslin.
Grant Doslin.
Antonino Mosheri.
Sumit Borwa.
Jason Waller.
Hannah Medlin.
Courtney Christina Moore.
Riley Piper.
Peter Hammond.
Barry Gulliver.
Kaylee Nolan.
Claire Virginia Bieber.
Shelby Sukich.
Natalie Elizabeth Campbell.
Hannah Burning.
Andrew Van Hoven.
Samantha Gailey.
Jose Sanchez.
Philip Camp.
Eric Goodrow.
Joshua Alexander.
Peyton Prince.
Niaja Spurlock.
Ibrahim Gouda.
Nathan Thorne.
Butu Bwimana and Jera.
Stephanie Amo.
Lauren Cuddyback.
Zarasia Smith.
Lucy Evans.
Matthew Richard Artis Render.
Carl Calkins.
Richard Goyer.
Charles Fromm.
Danielle Garaton.
Jessica Toko.
Mitchell McCann.
Tarshwin Kumar Murali Darlan.
Brittany Lauren Budd.
Pravina Chandra Sekharan.
Carly Pilot.
Tyler Dittmar.
Jennifer Lee Wynn.
Tyler Clifford.
Chan Jing Shin.
Mackenzie McCowan.
Rafael Campos.
Bipin Busal Chetri.
Jonah Sparkia.
Saga Karka.
Abigail Rabin.
Hope Fetro.
Jacob Hendricks.
Hannah Miller.
Christy Smith.
Eric Fritz.
Carly Moon.
Colin Howard.
Pawanjeet Singh.
Mitch McDermott.
Jared Walajewski.
Alexander Anthony.
And finally, Hannah Bracken.
Now celebrate our graduates participating virtually who submitted their photos in advance. Please remain seated for this brief presentation.
Kayla Brothers.
Leslie Hutchins.
Tiffany Kupla.
Jill Cool.
Kaylee Miller.
Alex Mitchell.
Ivan Gallegos.
Dylan LaFleur.
Alexis Rothrock.
Jonah Wojner.
Congratulations, graduates.
Congratulations, graduates. Great job. Now, with all this happiness evident in this building today, we'd like to add one additional recognition. I'd like to direct your attention to the screen for a tribute vignette comprising messages of pride and joy from your family and friends.
Congratulations on your master's, Rachel. You never cease to amaze me. You made me a proud dad. Love you.
Hey, Jonah, congratulations.
You finally made it. Woohoo! I'm proud of you.
Daniel, congrats on getting 200 degrees! We are so proud of you! Good luck with your new job in L.A. Go!
Congratulations, Rachel. Can't wait to see what you do next.
So proud of you, sis. Love you.
Congratulations, Riley and Shelby. I am so proud of you two. I love you both.
Felicidades, María José.
Estamos muy orgullosos de ti.
Y te amamos con todo nuestro corazón.
Felicidades, María.
Congratulations, Kyle McKinney. We are so proud of you and look forward to the next chapter in your life.
Be creative, enjoy life, keep your feet on the ground, but reach for the stars.
We love you so much.
Hey, Dakota, congratulations on your well-deserved success. You did it, and I'm very proud of you.
You did it!
What up, Vanessa?
Hey, Cubby. We're so proud of you and everything you've accomplished, dear.
Good luck on your new job. Love you.
Go, Buster!
Congratulations, and I am very proud of you.
Congratulations, Israel!
We apologize for not being there with you in such an important moment, but from the Dominican Republic, we send you a big hug.
We're so happy to be part of your success, and we all know that there is a very bright future for you inside.
We can't wait to celebrate together.
Bye.
Hi, Kyle Hoskins.
A hearty congratulations on your college graduation.
Job well done. Here's to your exciting new future.
We are so proud of you.
Go Broncos.
Great job, Brittany.
We are so proud of you. Never giving up and always shooting for the stars. Love you. Go Broncos.
Congratulations, Daniel. I am so very proud of you, son. So is your dad in heaven. Keep soaring. I love you.
Woohoo, go Broncos.
Congratulations, Maddie.
We love you.
We love you. We're so proud of you.
You made it.
Hi, Abby. We can't believe this day is finally here.
We are so proud of you.
And we knew you would do it. We can't wait to see what you do next, sweetie. Congratulations.
Hello, Aaron. Congratulations. We're so excited for you to get your degree and move down to Kentucky and start your new job.
We love you.
Congratulations.
Hey, Hannah, you did it.
We're very proud of you. Go Broncos.
Happy graduation day, Vanessa. We love you. Can't wait to see what you do after college. Today we're drinking champagne for you, so cheers. We love you.
Congratulations, agent. Wishing you the very best. Job well done. Love you.
Hey,
Adrian,
congratulations
on your graduation, little mom.
Congratulations,
Adrian.
So proud of you.
Congratulations,
Isa.
I am
so proud of you. Best wishes
on your
next adventure. Bye, kiddo.
Congratulations, Kenna. We love you.
Go. Live your dream.
I will.
Your dream's jinxed. I was talking to her.
Congratulations on your favor on a job well done.
We love you.
Well done, Dane. We're so glad you never gave up.
We're also so proud of all of your accomplishments.
And we can't wait to see where life takes you next.
Hey, Jordan!
Hey! Congratulations!
We love you!
Happy graduation!
Congratulations, Thomas! We're so proud of you.
Go Broncos.
Hi, Leela.
We're so proud of you.
And we love you.
Congratulations.
Wind it up.
Go Broncos!
So we're nearing the end of your commencement ceremony. It's almost time to continue this celebration with those who mean the most to you. But before you walk out of this building as Western Michigan University graduates, I'd like to leave you with a reminder of the responsibility that you now carry. That diploma that you have earned is much more than a piece of paper. It's a key to the future and to endless possibilities. So as you set forth into your next chapter, and all those chapters to follow, don't forget that your purpose isn't simply to do what you love, it's also to serve others. Take part in your family, your community, and your world. Become an engaged and contributing member of society. It's important for us to pay forward to future generations the opportunities that we've enjoyed and benefit from. That's what Broncos do. My greatest hope is that you choose a life journey that inspires you and feeds your soul. Whether it's in the pursuit of more education, building a satisfying professional career, or raising a family, please offer your service, use the talent, the experience, and the determination that you've been proven to possess, and do it to the fullest so that your light shines for others. I'd like to leave you with the words of the poet, Amanda Gorman. The new dawn blooms as we free it, for there is always light, if only we are brave enough to see it. If only we are brave enough to be it. Now, Broncos, be brave enough to be the light in the world. I want to thank Benjamin Van Roekel and the brothers of Phi Mu Alpha Sinfonia, and Dr. Stephen M. Wolfenbarger and the Western Brass Ensemble. Please join me in a round of applause for them. I'd ask everybody to stand as able and sing the WMU fight song. Congratulations, go Broncos!